pie spice can be used for a lot of desserts and things. But have you ever gone to make something just to realize you had no more? Come with me. I'll show you what to do. You'll need a glass jar. Now, anytime I buy a spice in a glass jar, I recycle my glass jar. You'll also need cloves, cinnamon, nutmeg, and ginger. Take your glass and use a funnel. 4 teaspoons of cinnamon, 2 teaspoons of ground ginger, 1 teaspoon of cloves, and a half teaspoon of nutmeg. Put your top on it and shake. And there you have it.